What to expect in VIP? This can vary greatly depending on where you're working. Clubs in different regions, different cities have different rules. This can vary on contact level. So how close the customer is allowed to be to you. Are they even allowed to touch you, or do they have to be within 3 feet of you from the lap dance? There are clubs that operate that way. But ultimately, when you're working in VIP rooms, you can set your own boundaries, and not every VIP champagne room has to go the same way. This is going to change a lot because of the type of customer that you're with. So you could expect a customer to want to get a massage and just a traditional sexy dance for that hour in the VIP room, and then the next guy comes in and wants you to just talk to him about his divorce or whatever. So your expectations in the VIP in that sense can vary quite a bit. But when it comes to the rules, always check in with management. What not to do with the VIP rooms. Don't let the customer tell you what the rules are. Unfortunately, we still live in a world where people do not respect sex workers. And sometimes you will run into those people in the club atmosphere and they will try to tell you what they think your boundary should be. And that's just a ton of bullshit. So always make sure you check with management on what the rules are, check with other dancers, but definitely don't check with the customers on what the rules are.